$11 million for the third and the positively last time. Don't ask me to wait. The car is being sold at $11 million. Sold your car! Congratulations.
Joins us on stage now, 1967 Ford GT40. One of only 20 cars designated for Ford's promotion display program. Display is also the first GT40 owned by Lord Bamford himself, and has been very, very active in historic racing events. It is tremendously and eminently usable and eligible for countless driving events. Lot 229, the GT40, that is offered on international auctions.
Over $4 million. And he's out with you at $4 million. Last chance for everyone else in the room. Going once, twice, sold for $4 million.